Jesus. So here we don't have any family who offers us food, and we don't have a place where we stay. For the moment, we stay in the church compound, and sometimes the church organized a meal for us. So life is really very difficult. So what we ask from our brothers and sisters, anyone who is willing to help us to survive or to extend our life, please, please, thank you very much.
I don't know.